Sometimes, when opening an active presenter shared project, you may be informed that resource file not found. The missing file can be a video, audio, or both. Let's find out the way to tackle this issue through today's video. By default, an active presenter project's external folder will be created if the audio, video resource is larger than 50 megabytes. This is shown in the Miscellaneous tab of the Preferences dialog. In other words, Active Presenter stores these large audio, video resources off a project in an external data folder. The external data folder named Project File underscore Files. As you can see, both audio and video are stored here. So, if you want others to open your project in their computers, make sure that the project is sent together with its external data folder. Compressing them as a zip file before sending them is a good choice. In addition, the resource file not found issue also happens when copying, moving, or renaming the project file without performing the same steps to its external data folder. Let's try renaming only the project file to see what happens. To fix it, you can rename the project back to its original name, or rename its external data folder accordingly. Now, you can open the project without any warning. That's it.